phrase. What's up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirk Yeehee, and this is Mega Man Maker Part 202. And we're going to just jump into this with Abondoned Castle, level ID 317053, 26 play score plus 9, created by Kroby X. Let's bing this up and hope for the best. Oh, I will admit, I am tired as old beans because I stayed up really late last night watching the new Avengers movie. Well worth it. Go watch it if you haven't. I won't say any more than that because spoilers and whatnot. And that's something I do absolutely do not want to see in my comment section. If there are spoilers for that movie, I will remove them and make it so you cannot comment on my videos, just to keep things fair for everyone who hasn't seen it. So yeah, because you gotta remember, not everyone can get a way in to see it. I got really lucky. Come on, I am not going out there and fighting him. I don't care if this takes an hour. We are sitting right here. It's gonna be a long video because I can't get my damn hits on this piece of crap. Oh my god, take forever, why don't ya? And I see my mouse pointer on the screen. I don't think it's set up so you guys can see it. Why was there two Yoku blocks there this time? Only one before. Oh, thank goodness that one didn't backfire on me. Okay, so with Kroby stages, they can be hit and miss for me, so I'm hoping this one will end up being a hit. But I have a feeling it's going to be a miss, seeing who we're starting off against. Come on. Yeah. Great, and that does one, because of course it does. And that doesn't hurt him. So it's going to be, here's the way I'm going to do it. If I feel like I can't get by this, and with Woodman, he hurts you so much, and I'm not beating him with Mega Buster, there's a good chance this one will only get 10 lives. I've got to keep it fair to myself for these multi-stage bosses. And yeah, there's one life down already. Not happy that I got to face Woodman without a weakness, because he can kill you in like 4 hits. And his stuff is next to impossible to evade. It's ridiculous. Now he's down there, which is going to make things that much harder. So if you're going to give multiple bosses, you absolutely have to give a weakness. It's not fair to the player otherwise. And Mega Buster is not a weakness as far as I'm concerned. Absolutely not a weakness. That's 2 lives down. Yeah, if I get to the 0 and I'm not past him, I'm not giving this next for 10 lives. Straight up not. And here's the other issue. You never gave anyone the ability to fill up their items. If I run out of items and have to restart, which is going to happen, that will cost an extra life because that's how my system is set up. Come on, you slow arse piece of crap. I freaking hate this boss so much. There's a spider crawling up my wall. Great. Well, I haven't touched him yet, so it's a safe bet that I am not winning here. So what's going to start happening from this life on, I'm just going to show the deaths to make this a little faster so we can get on to the next stage. I'll still have to go through all this slow stuff that takes about 3 minutes to get through each time, but you guys won't. I was really hoping I could skip on here, but that won't let me do it. I gotta hope we don't get hit. Now, if there's no checkpoint here, oh, I'm furious with you right now, Kroby. Checkpoint after bosses, checkpoint after bosses, checkpoint after bosses, checkpoint after bosses, checkpoint after bosses. Checkpoint after bosses, for the love of God, checkpoint after bosses. I cannot stress that enough. Checkpoint after bosses. It's only fair to the people playing. And I mean like immediately after bosses, not several rooms after. If I would have died there, I would have had to done the boss fight again, which would not have been good. Which would have probably sent me into a rage and I would have quit right then and there. So today, as I started to mention, I did not get much sleep. I am tired. So today's going to be a day that I am not enjoying myself in Mega Man Maker. So enjoy the pissy ride, guys. Just straight up enjoy the pissy ride, because that's what we're on today. Still need somewhere to fill up the powers too, dude. Like, that's something I shouldn't have to mention time and again at this point, because I've mentioned it so many times in past videos. You gotta give people a place to fill up their powers, because it's just not fair to people that can't get through a spot in one try. So I'm guessing there's gonna be another boss fight, which means, yay, I've gotta figure out yet another weakness. It would be great with the sub-bosses, there was something in the game that showed what the weakness was, so I wouldn't have to waste several lives just trying to figure this crap out time and again. So we're gonna try everything. Bees, of course, not. Claw, probably not as well, because, of course. Of course. I don't know what that did for damage. I still don't know what that did for damage. It's a minor weakness. There we go. The leaves work, but I'm not going to continue. I'll take the cost of a life this time because I am not wasting what I have left. Just not wasting what I have left on a loss. And once again, something to fill the powers up. Absolutely needed. Something to fill the powers up. Something to fill the powers up and checkpoint after bosses. Like, two tropes that people just don't do for whatever reason. I don't know what that reason is, but they just don't do it. And it makes me so very sad. Come on, there we go. That brings us back here. I guess we got ourselves a second key as well, or else I have nowhere to go. Okay, I am really confused about this spot over here because I see nothing to open that up, and I think that's something that's supposed to be able to be open. I'm hoping it's not something I have to come back to later and dropkick my way through perfectly, but that's not happening. I've gone through a whole bar of powers before. Open your damn face! Stupid little annoying piece of crap enemy. This stupid annoying little piece of crap freaking mother loving enemy. Okay, you again, huh? Great. Okay, so I have to assume I have to go down. I hate not knowing. Man, how I hate not knowing. Didn't even see that guy down there. So, don't set checkpoints up in places that you can't get to them. Once again, not fair to the player. Really not fair to the player. How was I supposed to know that's there? You created the stage, you're gonna know it's there. No one else is going to know it's there and have to fall into that very specific spot. So we'll toss that down. Ugh. Wow, my jump didn't jump, like, at all. Get you killed off. Or split up some, at the very least. Man, I hope you give me a place to fill the powers up, because if not, I'm going to complain about it again. These are not a good way to fill up powers. Not at all. Now that spider's coming back down the wall. Open your face, you stupid enemy. Ah! Mother love him. Well, that's a death. So I see what you want me to do to get this checkpoint. This is not a good way for it, because once again, you have nowhere to fill up powers. All I can say is it shouldn't take the dumb Mega Man guy like me. Great, that's another death. It shouldn't take the dumb Mega Man guy like me to have to point stuff like that out. Okay, so I have to do this absolutely right the first time, or else I don't get by and I die. That's what we learned the last time. Come on, open your stupid clamshell face. Let's just kill you off as quick as I possibly can. I'm guessing this will be a boss without a checkpoint beforehand. No, at least it's a checkpoint. So, that's a positive. Mother lover, why would it have to be you, you ugly piece of toad? Come on, just set right into that. Great. No, don't do your wiggle dance. As long as I know what the weakness is, the bosses aren't going to be an issue, but without knowing what the weakness is, bosses will always be an issue. Okay, so... You're making me use that power a lot, aren't you? I don't think I absolutely had to use it there that last time, but it's just a safe rather than sorry option. Even still. Nope. Now, we're onto this path. Like, I like the way this place is laid out. It has the flaws for the average gamer that's going to die, like me. Mainly, not having stuff to fill up, having multiple bosses, which I am personally not a fan of, as I'm sure you guys know at this point, since I've complained about it ad nauseum. There's plenty of checkpoints, sometimes they're in the wrong spots, but how in the holy living crap am I supposed to make it across this gap? This one, I'm guessing, I hope I'm right. That's about what I was expecting. Does this... Yep, that throws me. So, once again, you're making me use a power. And if I run out of this power, I'm screwed here, you got to give a person a way to fill the power up if you give the, or if you're forcing them to use it. Absolutely have to give. As you can see, I'm using up the power. It's half gone now, and I have no way to fill it up. So once I run out of this, I'd actually have to restart the stage at this point to fill it up. So once I run out of this power, if I don't get by this next checkpoint, it's gonna have to be game over. Just gotta think ahead with stuff like that. Not everyone's gonna get by this stuff on the first try like you will. If I don't get this time, I'm screwed. If I die up here before a checkpoint, I am absolutely screwed. Alright, now. Oh, great. 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 Can you see how much I'm enjoying myself right now? Just fantastically loving this. Just stressing out because there's no damn checkpoint. And I absolutely have to get this first try or else it's game over. The stage is done. Because I'm not going to have enough power to get by all this. These are not suitable. Not even close, Kroby. You've got to give a person a place. I barely made it by that. You've got to give a person a place to fill powers up. Enemies are not a viable way to fill your powers up. Come on. I shouldn't have to say this so much. Like, seriously, I really shouldn't have to say this so much. Oh, great. Should just take an iframe to get across there. It's been far too long without a checkpoint, too, because even when I die, I'm just not going to have enough to do anything, man. Oh, I'm hoping... Nope, this isn't even the final boss. Well, we'll hope this is his weakness. Okay. Not at all. Fantastic. What the heck? Maybe this? Nope. So is he going to have a repeat weakness? Or of course it'll be this. Something that's going to be hard to hit him with. Because I have to be so flippin' close. Nope, I don't think so, friend. Die! Oh my god! The game's just trying to piss me off right there because I gathered the key. It just didn't go into me yet. It shouldn't have to go into you. E-Tank, I'm desperately going to want you because I'm probably going to need you. Let's continue on. Okay. Fantastic, a double boss. Fan-effantastic. Hopefully the Hornet will be a weakness, not to you, and then it's not going to be to the other one, so maybe that? I'll never know. Great, I will never know. Okay, that's his weakness. Fantastic. I'm pretty sure leaves were the other guy's weakness. I'm not 100% sure how I'm going to get up there. Okay, that'll... I just have... But I can't... Oh, wait, yeah, you can throw this up. Well, he's not going to let me do that anymore. Great, fantastic. And apparently that's not that one's weakness up there this time, so great. Maybe that? Nope. Maybe with any luck, that doesn't go through anything, so as far as I'm concerned, he has no weakness, and I won't be able to beat this. That's one continue down. Now got 10 more long lives trying to figure out how to get through this boss fight. Now I'm not seeing the little skull thing up in the corner either, so I'm guessing this probably isn't even the final boss. Great. Ah, lovely. That means I don't want to use Me Tank, because if there's two bosses here, that means at some point, it's probably going to be four or five bosses in one room, just because. So, of course he would die now. So you kill one, you kill both. Fantastic. Oh good, that was the... So what? Why is it some stages have had a skull up in the corner? What the hell does that skull even mean if not the end boss? I got through this. I'm not happy with it. I didn't mind the stage itself. It had flaws. flaws that could have caused me to have to start the whole thing over, and most people will not do that, myself included. If I would have had to start the stage over, it would have been done right then and there. In any case, that's one stage down. Sorry to the next two, you're not going to get a fair shake. Alright, so up next we have Weapon Capsule Relay 16, level ID 307101, 70 play score plus 2, created by U2 Social HD2. But before I get this one started off, I want to say, I think with some stages, because Kirby's stages are usually naturally incredibly difficult, I go in with a certain mindset I'm not going to enjoy myself, and that brings my mood down very quickly, so apologies Kirby, but your stage still had some bad tropes to it. Stuff that I thought I'd mentioned it enough by this point that people would know, but not for the average gamer, I guess that stage wasn't. Yep, that stage probably wasn't for the average gamer. In any case, we have I've already went through that. Let's just start this off. I'm half an hour in, guys. I played around with the Thanos Gauntlet on Google for a little bit to bring my mood back up. Double damage. Ah, man, that means we're Proto Man. Yeah, we're Proto Man, all right. Stupid Proto Man. Freaking not happy to be Proto Man. Jump faster, Proto Man. You're useless. Useless in all aspects of uselessness. I do like how some of the water like this is clear now. This looks more like, I don't know, sparkly. Maybe it's supposed to be sparkling water. Or whatever the kids drink these days. I drink tap water. My tap water comes from a naturally formed spring, though, so yay. So, up through here, bust that out. I don't want to waste power because I haven't hit a checkpoint. I don't want to die and do all this again. And have a, well, as far as that goes, though, I wouldn't have a limited amount of power because I'd be picking up the items once again. So it would make sense that it would be that cool. So I will use this power, especially since it seems really easy to, like, on the Jeep. I wish all powers were like this, especially when people make you use them a lot. You know who I made the eye at. I'm gonna throw this on you. I'm gonna throw this under you. Oh, that didn't do it, what I was hoping it would at all. Move! This one's actually a little harder on power, so I'm gonna switch back to this. Ow. Woo! Woo! Okay, so you obviously want me to use that to go up like so, and then go over to you to kill ya, and back over to this to go down, because this one's taking too much power for me to want to use often. How come I jumped up through there so damn fast that time? I guess if you jump too fast, it makes you go slower, ironically. Weird. I hope this isn't used much longer. Jeez. I'm really running low on power, and I'm really hoping I don't die, because if I die, oh my god, that's so much to do again. Oh no. You know what's getting bad? I've got one shot left of this. If I need to use it again, I'm screwed. I am all but screwed. Okay, so there, we'll bust that out. Please, thank goodness that did not make me use the other one here. I'm hoping it's nowhere I have to use it, because if I have to use it again, I'm going to be so mad. They have no way to get... No! Get away from me. Okay, so at least the ice does not... Uh-oh. I have to get this one try or else I have to start all over. So, I'm going to say it. If you're going to have people use a power, have a way for them to fill it up, because not everyone's going to get through things perfectly. And perfectly leaves you with nothing. Or not perfectly leaves you with nothing. I don't know how some of that... Oh, I guess that starts to be... No, I guess... I don't know. At least there is a checkpoint. Good to know that jumping up through those fast makes you go slow. Just makes no sense to me. Makes absolutely no sense to me, but turn around. Why am I always, like, back to the boss lately? Okay, so this I have to be a little accurate with. Which is fine. He was easy. We got any more? Because I'm expecting it. No? Good, you can go out as the... One of the ugliest Proto Man colors I've ever seen. Proto Man look back cool when he's gone. So, that's a plus. I will share that out, and I will say that if you send me a stage and I do play it, I share it out so you know that I played it. And I also have a section over on Discord that lists what stages I have played and what Mega Man Maker. Your stage has not been played. It will not have a number beside it on that list. Yay. Good to know. Let's go. We got one more to go, actually. We'll see you in there. Every time I see that damn question mark, my mood when it's here drops down to about here. I'm hitting the floor. Okay, so what really happens when you beat Wily? Pretty hard. So I've been struggling to get through stages since 1.5, so we're not beating this one. Apologies in advance, but also at the same time, not sorry, because I'm only an average gamer at best. I'm actually, because of 1.5, thinking I'm less than average at the game. In case we have level ID 31979, 196 plays score plus 76. Let's go into this and hope for the best. We have a lot of powers. I'll figure them out later. Oh, fantastic. Great. Great. I don't know what's going on. There's three enemies trying to do something, and I can't... I have to actively keep jumping, so... Come on, Yoku Block! Jesus! Why was that Yoku Block set on, like, a 20-minute timer? Frickin' hell, man. Ow. You get out of here. Huh. Okay, I do have a charge. You get out of here. Okay, I have Saw. Saw, I'll use that there. I didn't mean to use it there. Well, I need the help, so I'm going to be grabbing that. Even if it doesn't do me... No. Even if it doesn't do me any good. So that is one of the three free lives taken up, even though it does not give me any extra, because we are at max lives. Okay. And the reason I do that is because that's how it works in regular Mega Man games. If you pick up a 1-up in a stage, and you are already at 9 lives, or max lives, it does not give you an extra, but it still takes it away from the stage. Come on! Oh my god, there's so much junk just constantly. Screw off, enemy! My lord, you're freaking annoying. Great, I don't even think I hit a checkpoint, it's a bad thing. It's gonna be a really, really long and frustrating 20 lives, I can see that already. Okay, I'm gonna need to grab this 1-up just for health alone. So that's a 1-up back, we're at max lives again. I can't move. This stage... So, where this stage is very frustrating, it's only getting the 9 lives. Stages that frustrate me quick are only gonna be getting 9 lives from now on. Because I don't want to go through this for 20 minutes, I'll be recording this for 2 hours if I do. Okay. Almost caught up to where we died, which doesn't really bode all that well, considering how bad I'm doing. Screw you, enemies! I think the enemies are probably the bigger issue of everything here. Screw it. No! Why did you dash the wrong way, you stupid idiot of a Mega Man? Really wish there were checkpoints. Oh my god, that stage was extremely, extremely frustrating. I'm glad I didn't need any more than 1 life, but my god. I'm giving it that only because I beat it. I didn't like it. I straight up did not like it because trying to do anything and being stopped constantly? Not fun! In any case, that's 3 stages for the day. That may leave this shorter, but I doubt it because I'm at 42 minutes. I will share this out and then go on with my regular spiel. If you haven't enjoyed this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. I really appreciate that. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at Kirky. That's where you see your stage has been played. Subscribe here on YouTube with the button down below. Check out my Discord. You can leave stages there as well as check to see which ones have been played. And yeah, I don't think I have too much left to say, guys. So, see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals. I've been Kirky. But, of course, I'm always Kirky. See you in the next video.